There right. we go.
I like how David like watched us play Lego Indiana Jones for like 2-3 hours, and then the next day he's like, "I'm not really into speedrunning."
That's true. He was drunk, to be fair. So
pulled a 180.
He watched our full like film 2 and 3 run.
Yeah, he did.
And the next day he's like, "Oh, I'll just leave you guys to it. I don't really want to watch. If you guys are running, I'll go."
Oh, oh, there. Thank the Lord.
Thank the Lord for the AI.
It took so long to drop in.
Yes, luckily the AI is competent in this game. Sometimes.
Better than the Hoi Foy.
Oh, lag, Jesus.
Jesus,
XQC Jesus. XQ Jesus. Ah, big jump. This crocodile rocking up.
Crocodile Dundee.
This isn't Dundee, this is Peru. Let's see. Hey, please. All we ask.
I'm begging you. Nice.
Oh, thank God.
So it was a remote play.
Remote play messing up.
Tagoomba! What is this? This isn't Mario Brothers.
You jumped too early. Be nice.
This isn't Mario Brothers.
This isn't Mario Bros, man. What is that? Ground pound? Okay. Literally, he does like a spin, like jumps down.
At least I'm poor hell.
Yeah, true. And also, it wasn't too bad. Not too bad of a time loss. Oh, going right down the middle. Quirky.
It doesn't really matter. Yeah.
You want to get the heart there?
No. There's literally no point. Oh.
What is the Javitos truck now? Right, okay.
Where the Javitos truck spawns right here.
Yeah, just spawn in.
Right.
Even the Javitos don't even go into the temple, like, they're too scared of it. And it's like their god or whatever.
I really like how the Indiana Jones movies are like really good when you're a kid and when you're and when you're older as well.
Yeah, they have that quality, timelessness or whatever. They're good whenever you watch them.
Or just like when you're a kid, there's a lot of stuff you don't get.
Yeah. Oh, the Nazi stuff. Like I just would not have got that as a kid. Like
I can remember the scene where he's like. She speaks in her sleep. Where that's such a good part.
Yeah. Another bit you mean. She talks in her sleep. I just like, hang on a minute. I just love those implications and stuff like that.
Yeah.
There's a lot of that. I love the dynamic with the Indian's dad. And the short, and it's like short and Nindy, kind of a father figure and son as well. Kind of fun.
Shoran's legend. Belocchi.
Belocchi. Run after them. Go. Come on, let's do this. Oh, what? I just pressed the wrong button for no reason. What was I doing?
It's like when I forgot how to build or whatever.
Oh, I'm glad I cancelled that.
What am I doing? I guess it all worked out in the end.
It all worked out in the end.
I picked up the spear and it actually worked. A man has fallen to the river.
Okay, that was, I don't know, a bit slow, but right.
Oh, not too bad.
Like 10 seconds slow, maybe?
Really? Okay.
Fine. I don't mind that. Considering it's world record.
Yeah. So.
Shall I?
Yeah.
Yeah, not too bad. Plus 9.9.
No.
Still faster than we see that.
I'll let you do that.
Just picking a safer.
Jock.
Yeah, we get it. We got stuff. Oh, we got quite a few studs actually.
Did we?
Should have killed each other at the end. Oh, we got so many studs. Ah. Oh, piss. Oh, God. That was. We need to delete some of those save files, man. Okay.
It doesn't matter. Like, as long as it's not the first one, I don't care. Honestly, I don't really care for
any of the save files.
Any of the saves.
I should just do the first one.
Yeah.
Brody. Hey, look, he doesn't have a mustache in that one.
It's just his mouth that glitches.
Just his mouth that Yeah, he has two mouths. I think that's like supposed to be his chin. And it's not supposed to be his mouth. I think that's actually what it is. He's like on the other guy. He's got like a chin.
Oh, it is.
But it's like his mouth is shaped like a mustache. Which in that bit. You guys are so clueless for like FBI agents or whatever. I can't remember who they work for. It's like the American defense.
CIA, mate.
CIA. I think it might be CIA actually.
Well, I don't think the CIA was created back then, actually.
Well, the CIA was like 60s, wasn't it? Kennedy.
Yeah. It was something else.
History GCSE serves me correctly.
Yeah. CIA was created during the Cold War. So.
I can't. They work with the government, that's all I know. Oof. I don't forget how to jump this time.
I did.
I got piano done while I was like, okay. Let's do this.
Because you can't really jump straight up for some reason. You have to like twist her.
1, 2, 3. Got a bottle? Good.
He almost dodged.
Yeah, he goes to the right, so just aim there. That's like the line as soon as he passes that line, you can kill him, so maybe just go a bit ahead of that. Whatever.
You get it?
Yep.
I'll try to get a good gun RNG.
Whatever.
No.
It's fine. Oh, just one tap me, damn it. Enemies. Da-da-da. That was too
annoying. The gun RNG, we're getting really unlucky with gun RNG.
I think maybe it's the other way around. I think it just goes towards you.
Try
punching from the left. Yeah, it seems to go the right every time. Every time you punch from the right. So try going from the left. I don't know. I was also unlucky that I was 1 HP going into that. So I got one tapped, otherwise I would have finished it a bit earlier. Oh,
nice.
First try. Love to see. No music? Oh, damn it. I was really. Oh, okay, fine.
Even again.
I die. Again.
Okay, nice. At least they'll die.
Oh, come on. I was not the time to mess up on that jump. Oh.
Built.
I should have enough time. Yeah. Oh, it's close. Jeez. Damn it. Damn, that's close. Ooh, we'll get there. Yeah, this jump has been the bane of my existence the last few days. Yeah. It was close. Ooh. That was close. It's been a very close
into the mountain. Such a frustrating jump.
It is.
Okay, go for it, go for it.
Might be a goal, unfortunately. That was expected. Oh, I lagged. Oh, too far to
too much to the right. You can be.
Oh, that might have got it. No.
That's too close.
Come on.
That was so it. Oh my god.
This is so unlucky, man. I'm getting literally so close. There we go.
Okay.
Whatever. We always know we're going to lose time on this one compared to our split. I need to change it. Add 40 seconds.
Yeah.
Just so it's not unrealistic.
Well, our best is really fun.
True. But also, so, it doesn't add the 40 seconds that we have to add for the save.
Oh, yeah.
Which is why we're always getting red on this level. I think I died.
I got it. It's just...
Yeah. It's kinda... Either way, it was still slow, but... Wasn't as slow as it looks. Wasn't as slow as it looks.
Bella Q.
Plus 53 seconds, so 13 seconds slow in reality. So
that's
actually not a bad split.
That's pretty good.
Oh, this level.
We practiced it.
Why? More scary.
Yeah, that's why the Sidipo jump terrifies
you
me.
You just done it so much that it's terrifying to miss.
Yeah.
Ha! Okay.
Don't miss the banana.
Yeah, I'm being very careful this time. Can't believe that. Press Y or Y to regain. Yeah. Ah, I went too far. I was dumb. Oh, of course, I hit the platform. Again! Oh, you're actually three in a row. I've hit the platform. I hate my life. How many months was I trying to get that? Like 2 months of my life trying to get that platform. And since I don't want it, I keep getting it every time. Nice. Oh, camel.
Why is he here?
He's always here. He just doesn't attack you. Or get close to you, really, usually. Whoa, Dodge Viper. Oh, I got hit. Okay, one each, that's not too bad. They kind of spread out. They all focused on me, punk.
Got it.
Nice. Oh, come on. Nice. Not too bad.
You don't slip off.
Our best.
I'll let you go ahead because the
lag. We should. and here. Oh, pfft. Never done that before.
Doesn't lose any time.
Of course not. Lose his studs. How are we going to recover? They're going to financially recover from this.
Eco.
Just dropping out in every room, pretty much.
I'm pretty good at dropping out.
Yeah. You had a lot of practice. I'm not as good. Not this again. Okay. I'm like hitting the... Okay. Just chill.
Yeah.
Like a non-hard jump. It's annoying. I was on it as well. There we go. Yes. You get it, it's fine, because it's just, you just teleport back up there every time, so. Okay. Could have been better.
Right.
Not bad. Fine. Minimal time losses. They can add up all they like.
Right.
Right, okay.
So I'll turn off V-Sync and I'll drop out when I'm on the thing.
Yep. Well, Salah... Does Salah have a... No, he doesn't, does he? I don't think he does have an outfit in the game. That outfit in the game. The white kind of fedora look.
Yeah, I don't think he does.
He's just got fez and normal.
Yeah.
Well, I like that version, though. Pretty cool. Okay, plus 40 seconds or so. 38. So currently you're just under, or actually just about a minute behind, if you include the save thing. So actually pretty good. Pretty good.
Don't mess up the speed glitch.
Yes. Yeah. I know. It doesn't lose too much time. It's just annoying.
I think it does lose quite
a lot. Well, it loses a lot. It does lose a lot of time, but it's not like run ending.
Yeah, but still.
It's frustrating. But I know how to do it. Like, I just do it the slow way. Just makes it more easy to time.
That was so it. How did I not get it?
Fine.
Can you? Oh my lord! Fucking move.
Just up.
Options, video settings. Nice.
Perfect. Okay, as long as it doesn't run out too early.
Nice quick torch.
Okay. See how fast that is?
Yeah.
Way better. Oh no! Oh, I almost got stuck in that hole again.
Send it back on. Options, video settings.
Cool.
I think Indy's got much quicker Spade animation.
Maybe. This bug's gonna get me. Ah. Scary. Right, okay.
Let's stay on the outside.
I know where the spot is. I was gonna. It's just because with the remote play, it's kind of hard to see the markings on the wall. So.
Yeah.
But I could see it that time.
Yeah. Yeah, that wasn't cringe. That's pretty good at well. So.
Let's not speak too soon, shall we? That looked pretty good. Please. Thank God for that, right. Don't mess it up now. Thank God for that, right.
Nice, really good roller swords.
That yeah, probably. Yeah, it would be a goal by quite a way, like 30 seconds or so. That was a really good roller swords. That's the best one we've ever done. Everything was perfect, I think. What about, did anything go wrong? No.
Just could maybe speed up the V-Sync.
That's like...
But, I mean, that's very small.
Half a second or whatever.
Yeah.
Minus 42 seconds, poggers.
That's so good. That could be world record, actually.
Yeah, but it could be.
Maybe close to.
Yeah, yeah. Right. Hey, this is your level.
Yep. Yeah.
Is. Nice trade for City of Danger in this.
Yeah.
City of Danger, you pretty much run around. Oh, you have a little bit. Yeah. Like, I have a little bit to do here, I guess.
The maybe fight... kill a few of the nuns.
I'll kill two, and then I'll drop. I'll the two close one. To you.
Yeah.
The one guy to the left, and one guy to the right. Yeah, that should be enough. Course, it's tradition.
it's tradition.
Do I just get the hat?
No.
Nice, good job. Worth.
The trick is just to be confident, I think. Just trust.
That's true for a lot of jumps with the girls. It's to just be confident with it. With Willy jumps on Shanghai Showdown, which is next, it's important.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll destroy one this time.
Yeah.
Get my time. I don't know why I was rushing. It literally does not save any time. Oh, nice. Poggers. Okay, let's nail the fight scene.
Yeah, just don't jump, don't fall, don't stand on the set. That's all you have to do. Okay, I'll just jump on the same car as you every time, except the last time I'll stand on the opposite one.
Yep. You can always, actually no, there's no point. I was gonna say you can stay on the one we have to jump into, because that means that we can just get into it quickly, but we have to fight the guy anyway, so we'll be on it anyway, so yeah. It doesn't matter. Bang. Fisher.
You get it.
Head scratch. Okay, you stay here. Oh, actually,
sorry?
I'll jump in.
Okay. Oh.
You get this one. I trust you.
Yeah, I just have to hold that.
Yeah. Not much of a responsibility.
Yeah.
Okay. I believe it's... Yeah, on here. Yeah, let's go for it.
No. Right, I'll stand on the closest one. You jump on the feather one.
Okay.
Nice animation. Nice animation.
Conceit, consequent, nice animations. Oh! Didn't even need me.
He dodged.
Okay.
And make sure to stand.
Oh! Okay, just don't die then.
Yeah. Whoa. Why am I floating?
It's fine.
It's like a magic trick.
Oh, I think that was a 1 second gold.
Really?
Yeah.
So we beat our own world record.
New world record, yeah.
Nice.
I'm pretty sure. If my timing's correct, it might be rough, but pretty sure that was a...
It's pretty good nonetheless. Long ass cutscene shoot.
Yes.
Right, you do the transition to Temple of Doom. Mm-hmm.
That's the Belloc we know and love. That's gonna be close. I think it is a 1 second gold.
Don't do continue.
Yeah, I was being careful there. Yeah, minus 1.5 seconds, I was right.
Nice, nice.
Nice, nice. Two golds. Worth it. New world record. That was quick. That was 20 seconds. That's pretty quick.
Yeah.
For a transition.
To be fair, even if we mess up everything else, we could still submit our...
We at least have a new... We have... Yeah, exactly. Oh, actually, no, we can't, because it wasn't a full run. Because we didn't do opening the arc right after.
Oh, true.
But we can submit World of Souls time and pursuing the arc time. For both people.
Yeah.
Obviously, one of them is actually world record, and one of them will be good.
Yeah.
I can't remember how long the World of Souls intro is. So.
Oh.
What?
Yeah, ouch. No, I just...
Did you just get shot by Lao Che?
I was just stretching and hurt my back.
Okay. It's like a...
Oh.
Oh, pff, it flicked back up. I'm spamming it. Body blocking. Nice.
Right.
Lucky. We get the mini kit.
The mini kit is quite distracting.
It is, yeah. I didn't get this bounce, I got the standard jump. Enough to get the. Nice, that was good. Good enough, anyway. Oh, come on. Oh, the lamp jump is much harder.
Got it.
No, it's just getting to the lamp that's hard, like, because you don't have shadows, so you can't see the.
Yeah.
Where you are. I'm going to body block. I'm just going to drop it here, just to be safe.
Bloody hell, he's dodging.
This is a really quirky fight scene from you. Got it. Okay, I died. I just murdered them. Murdered the Chinese gangsters, and I'll get this. Wow, just a flex. Obviously, it won't be a gold because that's the jump, and also because the 20 seconds extra.
It's still fine, it's still fine.
Still good. Which means that now the time's actually 1 minute better than it says, potentially.
Yeah.
Because of the transitions. So actually, we're pretty good on time here.
Yeah.
Like maybe 30 seconds behind here.
Just gotta keep it up.
Hmm? Pancot's next.
for Carly, don't drop out, just... Yeah. I'm gonna try the short run jump.
I'll play it safe.
Because, like, yeah.
Because it's not like the Marion jump where you're probably
getting
it.
We're doing a full run. We're doing a full run, so...
It's worth it.
Know, might as well.
Don't wanna lose, like, 30 seconds, so we could be losing, like... Oh,
yeah. Well, as much time as it takes.
You to get it, yeah, exactly. So we're about 34 seconds behind right now.
Yeah.
Which is very good, considering where we are in the game. We're now a third of the way through. Keep this up. Got a good run going.
Igolo.
Igolo. My favourite language is... Indiana Jones, Pankot Secrets language.
Where's this? Pakistan?
No, it's India.
When India?
Like near the mountains, I guess, because it was...
Oh yeah, probably near Nepal, yeah.
In the northern part of India. There's your answer.
Yeah.
Whatever. As long as Willy gets across, which you will.
The elephant almost body blocked me.
Just wait. Gotta get in my way. Wait. Now. Yeah. Nice. Don't go just yet. Wait there.
On it.
Okay, you can go. This level requires such communication and stuff. It's,
yeah.
It's like Battle on the Bridge.
It really does.
Oh, I can't see.
Right, I'm gonna kill the ants.
Go and see it, over here.
Another one. Oh. I'm literally on the side of the elephant, like, come on.
Wait. Cross. Oh, but wait, make sure short round doesn't get stuck, actually. Hopefully he gets... He shouldn't get stuck. I don't know. It's scary. I can't get a banana out.
Where's short?
Get out of the way. He's probably stuck. Bounced. Oh, he's here. Thank God for that.
Short round body blocked.
Nice. He didn't have to kill me there. That's just rude.
Get on it. I'll go short round.
I'll kill the spiders. Thing is, Woody's terrified of snakes as well. Like, remember the film?
I guess it'd just make it too shit.
Make it really annoying, yeah. Like the girl's afraid of everything.
Yep.
Usually they like to go in the middle one, that's weird.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
Is that a banana with a burger? The banana's twice the size of a burger.
Don't question this game's logic. Chill the monkey brain. Bruh. Nope. Never seen a... What's a picture?
Do we ever see this guy again? The business guy?
Yeah, we see... We fight him in Temple of Kali.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I didn't recognize him.
I didn't recognize him in the film the first few times I saw it. Yeah. I don't know how. They make it pretty obvious, man. Yeah, hopefully the guys don't get in my way again. Oh, of course.
You're stunned.
Just shocked by what the hell's going on around him.
He's so impressed by the glitch.
I would be too. I'm not going to go up another layer.
Just in real life, you see someone glitch through the wall. Like, Ollie Deasy glitch.
That's just a random reference. Oh, I feel like I can jump. I don't know if I don't want to risk it though. I don't think I self-lock if I do it. I don't know. I'll do it here.
Ollie Deasy is such a great name though.
Oh, what am I doing? Wait. What? Oh my god, that was close. Oh, where am I going? Jesus. Yeah. Right. Oh.
Make sure you stick to the right. Don't jump too early. Yeah. You got it.
Nice. That was a bit scuffed, but it was alright. What?
What? Okay, I thought I waited long enough.
Switch to short round. Switch to short round.
Yeah, I'm spamming.
Switch back to indie. The micro these two. Cool. Okay.
Okay.
You hit the cobweb?
Yeah. Oh, short run, come on. Yes.
Oh, for God's sake, I hate this. Yeah. You going for me there?
No, I'm just throwing it away so that I can get in the way.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Okay.
Right. I need to make sure not to stand on the thing. There.
I tried to build it.
Yeah.
What if I'm like just in, I'm just in the thing.
Short run, no. It's the opposite.
Yeah. He's all like indie, no.
They should have done the scene, but with like short run and he loses his baseball
cap. Yeah. And they grab it together or something. That would be quite funny.
Yeah. It's like, Sean's like a mini indie.
Yes.
Well, then there's the fourth film, but we don't talk about it.
Literally mini indie. What happens to short round? Maybe we find out in the new one. Maybe we find out in the new one. Maybe short round returns. Ooh.
Is he still an actor?
I don't know.
Oh, that was the guy who played short round.
I don't know. I haven't looked into short round actually that much. As much as I've looked into like Salah and like.
It'd be funny if short round just the same actor just should rocked up.
It's quite a long time ago. It's like what, 82?
He's quite old.
83 they made.
He'd be like in his
middle age, yeah.
Yeah.
He'd be Brody at that point.
Oh, come on, that's close.
Hoggers. Nice. Cool.
Nice. I'm so cycle. Glad we nailed.
Yeah, we got first cycle.
I'll take the closer one to the camera.
Yep. Nice, we got it. And I'm full HP as well, which is good.
Yep. Yeah, get the backup.
That was quick, actually. It was first cycle and we got it.
Yeah. Get the backup. I'm not willing to risk it.
Yeah. Fair point. I still got it. Yeah. It's like a fraction quicker jumping down there in the cutscene.
These guys are very annoying. The crossbow guys.
Yeah.
Close.
Die! I dazed him.
Fuck.
Can I just kill this guy, man? Oh, really? A long ass animation. Are you gonna wait?
No. No, I am. I hate this jump, it's such an annoying jump.
Stupid. Oh. The slide there. Okay. Cool.
Right, it's not too slow, even though.
Yeah. We've had much worse than this in Temple of Kali. We've been here. We've been stuck in the jump still at this point before, like.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. I'm in a good spot, actually.
Okay, you've got the turban.
Yeah. Okay, come on, quickly.
I'll stand here. No.
Well, you get it, I guess.
Okay.
Oh, you just stand there. Punch the guy.
I'll stand there.
Yep. Nice. I'll rotate. You rotate to me. Nice! One too bad.
Yeah.
Plus 10 seconds. Could have been much worse. Could have been much worse. Free the slaves.
Yeah.
Alright, trying the new glitch.
Yeah. Obviously, it's not a hard glitch.
Okay. And usually the guys will be distracted by indies, so you don't have to worry about them punching or whatever if you get it wrong. But you should.
Yeah. Basically, you just go in the corner, jump a few times, put it in the camera in the top, top left.
Which I'll drop out. You get stuck in the rails.
Yeah.
This one's kind of your level too, actually. You have quite a lot to do in this one.
Yeah, I do. Got a few jumps.
Oh no, not enemies. You have to jump. Just... go ahead, kill me. Oh, I'm low though. I might let them kill me. I'll let them kill me in the next level, actually. Next. Oh no, there's not an extra room where they can kill me. Is... oh well. I'll die some other time. I'll probably end up dying in this room, actually. Lucky. Nice. If I just stall them.
Yeah.
It means the other guys didn't spawn. There we go. That'll do. Perfect way to die. Nice. Good job. Get the mini kit.
No. Hate the mini kit.
All my homies hate the mini kit.
All my homies hate.
Oh, Dodge Viper.
Yeah. Right. Let's just nail the boss fight.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, I'll just. I'll leave him on 5 health, and once you're on
can
him...
can you put him to 3?
And no, then... then I kill him too fast and he throws the bottle, so...
okay.
It's better that I leave him on 5,000.
Maybe we just do a countdown? Maybe we just do a countdown or something? The last punch? I don't know.
Worst case scenario.
It's 2 health.
Yeah. That's why. Worst case scenario, if I punch him first, it's 3 health, and which is way worse. Make sure you don't get punched by the...
I will. Oh, okay, okay, we're all good.
Oh, make sure you don't...
I might... Okay, I'll just... Let's give you a risk here, whatever.
Where's the guy? Wait up.
It's fine,
up.
I can wait. Oh, wait, I just... Yeah. Okay, it's all good. Show the bottle at me. Right, okay, I'm ready. Oh, come on. That was good. Me dying was good. It distracted me. That's annoying. Just make sure you have him on your scent when I'm at the second bit.
Yeah, I thought I did, and then he just went back to Indy. Okay, it's not as much of a time loss as if we miss.
Yeah.
As if we got him on like 3 hosts. Okay, you get the dynamite.
Yep.
You get the...
I should have waited a second, sorry. I shouldn't blow up, yeah, get the backup.
I'll get far away from you so that we...
Nice. Not quite a gold, but can't really complain. That was like a very, very good run that we did.
Yeah. Okay, escape the mines now.
I got 2 slow animations in a row.
What's this Minecraft Steve noise?
I don't know why that happens. It's kind of weird.
Oh. I thought I didn't get the build the first time, so I pressed it again.
I always have to do the whip at the end, without fail. Nice. And fall off there again.
No. It's only by jump.
Yeah. It's a really intense level. Well, sure, I went quick. Whatever. Just, yeah.
What the hell? I hate the rails.
Yeah, the rails. Alright, that wasn't even. Could have been worse.
Yeah.
Don't kill me this time.
It's pretty dumb how you can team kill.
It kind of makes sense though.
Yeah.
Last of you. We get the mini kit. Cool. Easy kill.
Yours.
Yep. Okay. Look at where the arrow is. It's pretty minor, but.
I think I just hit it anyway.
Yeah. Hit it both times. Oh, yeah, we'll be sure. Okay.
Alright, it's just up to me.
Yeah, pretty much.
I think I just hit it again, right?
Yeah, once more, it'll do. Ow, you hit me.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Doesn't really matter if I hit you.
Right.
You don't have any.
Nice. 3 mini kits. New best? Question mark.
Oh,
I think.
We've got... Oh, true adventurer.
Hog. That's pretty good. That's 6 seconds. Okay, battle on the bridge.
Yep.
This can always be improved. Just because of the fight scene being RNG as it is.
Yeah. Just, we need to make sure that we've got our swords out when we do that.
Yep. Swords out for Harambe.
Water. I need water.
For this one, you only get one chance. It's just kind of weird, considering the Baldi get three. Hmm. That makes sense for them to be the kind of same. Seeing they're the same type of like level.
Good for it.
I mean, yeah, it speeds things up for us. Oh, for God's sake. Never the first time in this level. I don't know what it is. Oh. Please give us two swords. That'd be great. Nice.
Yep.
Oh. Get the other one. Oh, it's the other button.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll let you do. Will it get out of the way?
Ah! Oh.
Yeah, Willie, don't get in my way this time.
Alright.
Dang. Yeah.
Oh, a bit further.
Nice. Hello, where's the transition? Where's the there it is.
Scared me.
Yeah, I was like, hello? Should be here.
Right, I'll stay with you.
Okay.
Well, I guess I need to switch to Willy, I'm sure. Really. Oh no, I am Willy. Interesting.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, I'll take the closer one.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Nice! Thank God for that. Get another sword.
What, no dude.
Oh. Swing before you throw it. Yeah, whatever.
Yeah.
Camera. Yo! The camera.
The camera. Yeah, yeah.
Unlucky. Yeah, the throw. That's annoying.
Right. It's not too bad because they came straight after.
Yep.
We got him, right?
Yep.
Yeah. Right, you do it. I'll give you the honors.
Ooh! What did it hit? What did it hit?
The guy. It hit the guy. The crossbow man.
Okay. Nothing it can hit here. Jesus Christ.
Hit the crossbow guy.
I can't believe that. It's quite funny, but also not very funny.
That's bullshit.
It is. It didn't even land near him, that's the thing.
The worst part is that it was locked on to the thing. You made sure that it was locked onto the thing and it still hit the crossbow guy.
Yeah.
This game.
Yeah, this game. Okay, that's a really good start to the run.
Yeah. Well, start, we're like over halfway through.
True. True.
Almost 2/3.
Yes, almost 2/3. 7 levels left. I might go for a wee on the Hub for Sir Richard intro, because...
I'm not sure you have time.
I have time. It's like a 1:30. If I don't have time, you can just run ahead.
Hub for Sir Richard.
Yeah. I'm sorry, it's an intro. Well, plenty of time, surely. It's quite a long cutscene.
I don't know the glitch. It's very bad go for
No, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
You do it.
Right, okay. We'll be right back. Speedrun. The Wii. I did the no wash hand skip.
No wash. Did the skip. A lot of people do the skip.
Yeah, it's very common actually. Even casual players know it.
Yeah. They do it accidentally.
Yeah. Like half the things in this game which you think, surely that must be intentional.
Yeah.
Especially some of the guard jumps. Maybe the devs did it to make the game quicker to test. To speed around the game ever since day one.
Yeah. They couldn't be bothered to fix the glitches, so they intentionally put glitches so that they could speed run it. Oh, I'm not so good.
Maybe when you spawn in, switch out. The Brody, yeah. Or whatever.
It's always so satisfying when you get that.
It is, yeah. It's kind of distracting.
No!
The guy shooting at you in the back is quite distracting. Funnily enough.
Maybe I'm doing it. Imagine if I snatched it from your hands using the whip.
that probably should have been an animation, to be honest. Yeah, thank God for that, right. That's always stressful, because if you mess up one of the early ones, it's really annoying. If you mess up the last two, then it's fine.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right.
Same as normal. I drop out, drop back in right as you do the jump. Actually, I probably don't even need to. I don't know. We'll keep it like this. Well, I'm not going to test in the middle of a record run.
Yes, way early. Oh, no.
I'm going to jump Brody down there just for the memes. He doesn't go down in the film.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-mm. Banger.
It's historically inaccurate.
I was interested to see that the Republic of Haiti was actually a real thing and it is actually film relevant. That's quite cool. It kind of messes up where the tomb or whatever is, but it makes more sense how they're able to get permission to open it, I guess.
Yeah, because Petra's further down south.
It's like it's in Jordan rather than in Syria.
Yeah. Oh my god. Okay, it's fine.
But last time I like
finished building.
Oh, it's because you pressed the button. That's why it cancelled early last time. Cross. Scarab. Over. No! Every time.
Nice. Can't really see where I am. I can see the edge. Oh. Sneaky beaky, though.
Very stealthy in this. The Kazim doesn't hear. In the catacombs or whatever. He's spamming it.
Yeah. Pretty sure. Yes.
Got it before me.
First try.
First time of asking. I got it.
Oh. You got it and then you...
I wasn't expecting to get it first try. I never get it first try.
Yeah. Okay. Punch him once, go to the river, punch him again. Then spam...
Spam pause. Options.
Ow.
Ow, that would hurt.
About the timings of my ows. They're always matching the cutscene.
What did you hit this time?
No, it's just like the... A bit of like wire scraped my... scraped my leg.
So it didn't even hurt, it was like a minor touch.
Yeah, it was like very slightly painful. Like the least painful thing you can think of. And I say ow for some reason.
Oh god, okay, I'll call the camera left. Cheat. Nice. Oh, and again. Nice. Thank god for that. Oh, you need to push me to the river again. Oh, it might be a bit far out. Okay, it'll be fine. It'll be fine. Oh, okay, good. Bang!
Drunk driver. I know he's... I know he is.
Is he? Yeah, kind of. Beep, beep, beep. Beep, beep.
I like how it's the opposite of what he does in the film. In the film, he like... He's
wants
like,
to die.
I'm ready. He wants to die, yeah. And like, he's begging for his life. This is not what happens. Like,
oh, unbelievable.
It's inaccurate.
I don't know how mental he is.
We're gonna see the beautiful PNG.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Just look. I don't think you haven't noticed yet, but just look. It's so low res on this version, on the settings. Yeah. The torches are quite high res for some reason.
Oh, yeah. So. Interesting.
Oh, the tapestries.
Right.
Right.
Early bazooka.
That's the goal. Okay, so. First, got in my way.
Yeah.
First task. Have this guy commit seppuku. Oh, I took it, but it got destroyed.
Niggy.
What were they? Okay, here we go. This is the. Yeah. That's fine. Oh, please, please. Oh, thank God for that. Right.
You're full HP as well.
Yep.
Yeah, make sure you don't accidentally shoot.
Don't jump! Oh my god, how many times? Let's tell you this. How many times have you done this level and you've done that exact thing every time?
Yeah.
Like without fail. You always try. Maybe it'd be different this time.
It's so tempting.
It's the same as Into the Mountains, where it's actually not done until it's actually finished. Unlike other levels where it's actually done before. Okay. Again, staying alive is now the mission.
Mm. Oh.
I think at this point last time we were like 6 minutes behind or something like that. Pretty crazy.
So wait, how far are we behind this time?
Roughly like a minute and a bit.
Oh, that's really good.
If you think about the skips as actually being included in our splits. Right, you get it. I'm not having to repeat, I can't believe that. Okay, do you know where to put it?
Roughly.
Yeah, that's good. Please. It should be good. I just need to get it right. Please! Maybe not. Oh, okay, maybe move it slightly towards that way. I meant...
No.
On the corner of the carpet. That's good. Oh, come on, game. Come on, game. You wanna try?
I'm walking the fire.
Oh, wait. I kind of put it.
There. Where's this cringe?
Oh my god.
I'll drop that, so.
There we go, finally gone.
How did we struggle so much on that?
I don't know. It's fine. No! It's Stent Scarab. Oh.
Short term dementia. Dementia.
At least it's accurate to the character.
Yeah.
Okay, alright. This is your room. Have fun.
I'll break this.
Kill the enemies first. Don't let them kill me. Ah. Last guy.
Oh. Why is he running? He's a stream sniper.
Okay.
Oh, no, I didn't get the gun.
Fine.
Right, I'll try to body block. Try to dodge as much as possible.
Yeah. Please. Okay, I'm 3 HP. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Well,
oh,
I'm
no.
dead.
Nice. Okay. Oh, there's no threat, really. I'll just shoot it as soon as I get to the top. Okay, wait, there's a guy there. Kill him. Fast. Nice. Got it.
No.
Oh, thank God for that. Jesus, that's so stressful, man. It's so stressful.
It really is. Don't shoot him.
Yeah, but... kill these guys. Oh.
He shot me.
Nice.
I'll do the jump.
Have fun. I mean, he has a gun. He's there. What are you doing?
Pick it up. Okay, let's...
Three, two, one, go. Nice. Go. Just run past these guys. Oh, okay. Bit slow. What can you do?
Yeah.
Oh, these guys. Hang on. Oh, wait. Oh, it's still going because of the, I didn't finish it. Oh. Pre-fire.
Yeah.
Oh, that's slow. Whatever. I don't care. I'm not ready. That was good. Good enough for me.
Oh, it's probably one of the worst levels.
Stress inducing, yeah. That one and what are the other ones?
Trouble in the Sky. But I mean, Trouble in the Sky, isn't it? As long as you get it.
It's fine. I'll be fine. I'll be really careful.
Yeah.
I can't believe that last time. That
was such... double jump either.
Yeah. The double jumping bit's not the easy bit to avoid. It's the aiming thing, man.
Yeah.
It's fine. I think I've already had my bad luck with Battle of the Bridge that last time. Where I hit the guy.
It switched. Yeah, I am listening. Interesting.
Quirky. Bit too far. Oh, no. Jesus.
Come on. I'm looking really close. That's unlucky.
My aiming wrong? Maybe?
No, that's my bad.
My god, what is this? Come on.
Yeah, why is this?
That's close. My angle?
This is not the time to mess this up.
Come on, man, what is this? Come on.
What? This is pixel perfect. Why are you smoking?
There we go. Right. Okay, that wasn't too bad.
I hate this glitch. It's like... I know exactly how to do it, but it's just literally have to be pixel perfect.
Oh, hopefully the boulder pushes it. Yeah, good.
Let's use the hat.
Yep. Just kill everyone first. Oh, who's this guy?
3, 2, 1.
Perfect.
I'll take the goodbye.
Sure.
No.
Oh, careful.
What? Oh,
it's fine. It's fine. I'll just drop back in. Oh, actually. Could you just... Okay, I'll drop out again.
This is a drop out.
Stop hitting the mines! Stop what? Switching! Oh my... Okay, I'm gonna play this bit, because I don't know what's going on with you today. Your hat's still there.
It's because Indy's so close, so every time I try to get back on the bike, it switches character.
You can jump back in.
No, no, I'm not really. No point.
Oh yeah, good point.
Actually, no, yeah, I'll drop back in.
Yeah, jump back in.
That's in the corner.
Oh,
that makes up for,
it. Makes up for it, man. It makes up for it. Okay.
Yeah, third film is just a painful, like, very painful
experience.
Coronavirus.
Gonna run.
Stream snipers.
All good. I'm alive. Well.
I'll get the gun. I'm on 1 HP then.
I was gonna say you could have jumped off. But...
I'll take the left.
I just can't die.
Just plug drive, bro. Just plug drive.
Thank God for that. Right, okay.
Right, just don't die.
You have to help me with that. Okay. Thank God for that, right. Get a gun.
And go a gun.
Kill this guy! Help! Okay, thank God.
I'll get the last one.
I'll get back up. In case. Sorry. I got killed anyway. Oh, thank God for that. That fight scene was probably our best one yet.
Yeah, yeah. We really made it up in the end.
Yeah, we only lost maybe... actually quite a bit because those cutscenes are quite long. I don't know.
Yeah, the dark glitch was kind of cringe. And
right.
Let's nail this. Belloc you. Oh, this is in Berlin, right?
Yeah.
So the map is just wrong. They got it from the market in City of Danger.
Hmm.
The mustaches. Huh? Oh, it...
The range. Oh! What?
I'll kill you.
Yeah, okay, good. Thank you. That's so weird. Went way too far there.
Jump late. Did he blow me up? Oh, brilliant. Hey!
Come back here.
Bella.
Wow, what's this? Jeez.
Yeah, we got a bit unlucky on the transition. Like, what is that? The cutscene. No ticket.
No ticket.
I like how he says it in English as well, even though they're all German. Right, my favourite part. The bloody engine.
Okay, while you do this section, I'm gonna get to the toilet again.
Okay.
They did it too quick.
What's this?
Oh god, you're here already.
Yeah, yeah.
That was good then.
Yeah, I kind of blunked on the engine bit, but I kind of messed up on the engine bit, but then I did really well on the
Fair enough.
The second jump.
He needs to jump back in to kill the guy who's annoying. Yeah. Oh, he fell off. He fell off. Yeah. Hmm. Did you drop it? Damn it.
Just don't double jump.
There are guys. Can you come back?
Oh, what?
I can't see. Oh my god. How do you say about it, jumping across the gap?
Because you have the... Okay.
I can't see. Oh, I'm so incapable of doing this jump. Right, I'm just going to reset.
Wait for the anti-switch. No.
Hey, whatever. It's worth it. Oh my god. It's frustrating. What is going on? Am I too far to the right, I think?
Maybe too far to the right, yeah.
Got to make this jump. Okay, right.
Focus.
Yes! Thank God for that, Jesus Christ. I literally just stood still. I was like, okay, just stand still. Let the game focus on what's going on here. Jesus Christ.
Oh God.
Thank God for that. Right, let's go for this, Louis. Let's just get the world rocking. Oh God, man.
I hate... Well, fuck up. Yeah.
Yeah, obviously not. Chimkin finishes in 2 minutes. Oh, yeah. Oh. We have 30 minutes, Louis. 30 minutes. Okay, turn the sync off.
Options, video settings.
God. Oh, I'm so relieved. You have no idea how I relieved myself and then I'm now relieved. Oops. I'm messing this up now, God's sake. I really don't care. Like, oh my
god. Set the car.
Yeah. I'll play it safe. Oops. Other. Oh, come on. I was mad at me.
The transition is the wheel.
Yeah.
The front of the wheel.
There we go. Yes. Oh my god!
Focus.
It was it? I don't know.
Just focus on it.
Move! Oh my god, he's being so annoying. Where is it?
Okay.
Right, we have 30 minutes to do 3 levels, Louis. I literally do not care, man.
Well, no, let's still do it. Let's still get as fast as possible.
I know, obviously. Yeah, for sure. I don't care that was a plus 2 minutes split. It's better than restarting. Sure. My god,
yeah.
I can't believe it like that happened, man. Okay.
So how many minutes are we behind? 6.
What, a 5 and a bit.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. Basically, we have roughly 11 minutes of mess up in 3 levels. Oh. Right. Home stretch. Let's finish strong.
Yeah, it's good that V-Sync's still off.
Yeah. What's going on with the camera?
Just kill all the enemies.
Oh.
Oh, they're not okay.
I don't think there's any more.
No, they are.
You gonna kill them or just gonna?
I thought I was. It doesn't matter. I thought I was. I thought I was Teller.
Right. Wow. Okay. Rude.
Jesus.
Hit him. Hit him. Okay. My mom texted me after I got that. That skipped because I was too loud. That's not waking her up. I don't care. I'm honest. Worth it. Bloody worth it. Right.
Small
okay.
price to pay for world record. Yeah.
My mum being mad at me for a night. I don't care. Okay. I don't know why he focuses.
Yeah, where is he?
Actually, no, it's good these. I don't know. Is it good these folks? Nah, I just leave him. Fine. He doesn't hit me. What's taking so long? Oh, V-Sync, right.
Yeah, shot, I'll turn
yeah,
it.
Yeah, turn it on. Protect my car. Cool. Perfect, turn it on. Oh no.
Can't. Let's get the glitch.
Hog. Nice. Wait, I don't need to. Wait, I was inside the boulder there, did you see that? That was so weird.
Alright, that's pretty good actually.
Yes, probably a golden I reckon on this level. To be honest.
There's trouble in the sky, which we really... Emit a circle escape was kind of...
Looks like we lost the most time on Trouble in the Sky for 2 minutes, but I literally don't care. We had a really good... That one run we had was really good, so...
Oh, two animations, you do. Yeah, you jump on the cars, I'll kill the stragglers.
Oh! It's fine. I'll just let you hit him, because I just end up hitting you after time.
Yeah.
Come on.
Okay. I'll get the front car. Yeah. It's nice when you like jump into them and it makes them fall.
Yeah. Oh. Duck. What's this guy doing?
The animations really are.
They're not giving us the best animations now. Okay, last wave. All three are angles. Oh my god, what am I doing? I stunned him. What's that track look? Oh, it's because I had to get that one first. Okay. Cool.
Yeah, that's pretty fast.
Yeah, probably a gold.
Right, opening... No. Opening the grail. Not opening the grail.
Temple of the grail, opening the
Temple
ark.
Temple of the grail, no. Yeah. Temple of the ark.
Gold minus 1 minute 10 seconds.
Oh,
that's
Jesus.
that's a good gold, man. That makes up for the time we lost in the motorcycle escape.
Almost.
No, well,
oh
start.
Yeah,
like a mixture of like if you had the time we lost in
castle
rescue, half Sir Richard battle on the bridge.
Right, just
actually we didn't lose
the last two levels. Right. Oh, I didn't mean to switch.
Oh,
Nice.
Brick. Ow. I. And. Brick.
And. No! I was gonna say no, but I started laughing.
You thought about saying it before you actually said it.
It's just, it's so funny. It's...
That was very funny when you did that.
What am I switching? Nice throw.
Ow.
Nice scarf. Right, go ahead.
Brian.
Can I camera glitch you?
Yeah, you should be able to, once I get around this corner. Ah. Whatever. Doesn't really save any time.
Right.
Okay. Cool. Let's compare ourselves to WC, hang on, where are we at? Oh wow, we lost a lot of time on the motorcycle bus game.
Yeah.
About 5 minutes behind him, right?
Brody! 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 Doink.
Doink, indeed.
Ooh! Donovan.
Walter Donovan. Never trust anyone, Mr. Dr. Jones. Chill. Yeah. Feathers. Ow. I. Garam. Nice Tetris shape.
Duck.
Penitent man kneels before God. Who's Neil?
Neil deGrasse Tyson. Right.
Right.
Also, I don't have much to do in this.
No. In the last two levels, in fact. Oh, no. You could do the marriage. I don't know.
Yeah,
I don't want to risk it. I've practiced it more than you have. You're probably still on it faster than you, but...
Well, it's fine. Yeah, I'll draw back in.
Yeah.
Section.
Fair enough.
Oh! So froze there.
Oh, you just pushed me down? Okay.
Did not. I almost fell. It doesn't really matter anyways.
Oops.
Get this loop.
Yeah, I'm trying. God. Imagine this.
You're slipping about. No.
Oh, fuck it. Oh, no, Sally's no, just...
You can get it, can't I?
Like, what is this? Am I just being stupid? Am I not doing the right jump? Or... Oh, yeah, just come. Just actually, I'll just. We'll just ignore me. Casual strats. I think you have to get a, you have to jump over, get a torch, and bring it over. I can't be asked.
Well, keep trying it. Try it once more. How come you can't do it?
I don't know. I've literally done it so many times. Whatever. I don't really care. Oh god. Eat. Okay, drop out. Thank you. Thank you for your help. I don't know what was going on with me there. I've done that like so many times. Every time. I literally did it first try, almost every time. Apart from then, I took like 10 tries, I still couldn't get it. Stupid.
It's not V-Sync, because V-Sync's on.
Yeah. Wait, is it on?
Yeah, it is. 60 FPS.
Oh, yeah. Alright. Don't misspell Jehovah, right? I. E. H O. Oh no, almost went the wrong way. V A H. Last two rooms.
Alright, I'll just...
I need to be able to get the box.
I thought it was closer than that.
Alright, you go for the door, am I?
I'll go for the door.
It doesn't hit me, that. Go for the door. Oh,
I'll push it.
Oh, you... Yeah.
You go for the door. Then I'll drop out.
Oh.
The run is pretty long, so you start to lose focus near the end. Like, I was so focused in the Lost Temple, and now I'm so...
Yeah, it's because like, now it's like the levels left aren't like intensive with jumps. It's just like,
yeah,
doing it quickly. This next one is intensive with jumps, so I'll try and focus.
Yeah.
I never noticed he's laughs before. The height or whatever.
Inaccurate. Doesn't fight.
Yeah. I list that on the Indiana Jones wiki as an inaccuracy. I Al Cross.
Yeah. The shovel is mightier than the sword.
First cut, here we go. Oh. Not away, Salah. Cool. Do I drop back in just in skin?
Yeah. I literally don't have to be dropped in for that. I might as well.
You do the indie bit at the end. I'll let you do the last punch. I'll let you do the last punch.
Get the glory. The glory of punching Bella.
Okay, we have literally got 18 minutes to do this last level.
What? To get world record for car.
Yep.
Okay.
Here we go.
So we're gonna get like, well, I'm not gonna speak.
We'll get hopefully a sub 145. That's the goal.
Yeah.
And I'd be happy submitting that. I'd be happy submitting anything that's world record, to be honest. But yeah.
I'm gonna go for a piss. Well.
Fair enough. Yeah,
might as well.
Yeah, it gets quite a long time between now and the end. This cutscene is long, man. Oh, shit. Let's get the credits. Here we go. Last level. Oh, wait. Wrong. Wrong film. He better get back so he can drop out. It's fine. I'll just have to force him to drop out or whatever. I'll see him right now. Oh, I need to be Marion. Oh no. Okay. Screw this. Right. Okay, I need to force the drop out. Oh no. Okay, right. Options. This is going to be cursed as hell.
What's going on?
Oh, you went back in time. So I was trying to do something cursed. Right, do your controls. Drop out. Jesus Christ. That lasts us like 20 seconds or so.
Really? Shit. I thought the cutscene was longer.
No, this intro cutscene is quite short.
frustrating.
Oh, thank God. Okay.
The piss RNG.
Piss RNG. Here we go. Oh! Damn it. Should have just stayed on it. On my way. Oh, alright. Oh, it's lagging a little bit. Oh, I can't get this jump. Fine. Oh, the lag! Because it's not at that exact moment. That would be great. Oh, I should have waited, man. As soon as I get it, I always do it the wrong... I really hate this jump. Last jump in the game. There we go. Thank God for that. Right.
Okay. Well, how slow are we?
Okay, you've got 2.5 minutes to get this fight, to get a sub 145. Which is okay, doable. Easily doable. Oh, this cutscene's quite long, actually. I don't know. We'll be fine. Duke Trooper. Midja Tot. He's really sweaty in this scene. He's got his like full black leather jacket on or whatever.
Why is this so unnecessarily long?
Sorry. Oh. Oops. There we go.
Okay.
You ready? Your glory? Come on. Pull down, thank you.
Wait, do I drop in now?
Yep. Have fun.
Intended.
Just for the BM. Thank you for watching. Oh my God.
It ends here, right?
Yeah, that's it. 143.54. Good job, Louis, man. Good job.
Yeah.
We got 4 golds in that run. 4 golds.
Okay, it stops recording now, right? So you don't need to see this.
Well, we'll watch it just for the BM, but that was so good. I'm happy with that. We can improve it, obviously, and we will try and improve it. Let's go for a sub. I think a sub 140 and I'd be satisfied for now.
Definitely possible, though.
Definitely possible. We could save so much time.
Yeah.
Considering some of our 4 attempts at rounds.